If you can kill me, please do it.
You are choosing to suffer.
Trust me, Sub-Zero. June has no choice.
Begin.
I've turned your magic against you.
Enchantress wins.
My name's June Moon.
You face a princess of Tamaran.
Call me Enchantress if you're nasty.
Begin.
Why do you not yield?
Grovel before my power.
Enchantress wins.
you and Enchantress betrayed each other.
There's no honor among scoundrels.
But there is revenge.
Begin.
Scream in terror.
Not even on my worst day.
Enchantress wins.
My name's June Moon.
The average Kondaki could best you.
Nobody talks to June like that but me.
Begin.
Your soul is mine. Date a succubus?
Enchantress wins.
Enchantress, Enchantress, Enchantress!
Your primitive mind fails you.
Nobody talks to June like that but me.
Begin.
succubus?
When it comes to magic, even Brainiac has a lot to learn. He thought he could collect the power of the Enchantress, so I let him have it. And sure enough, the old witch ate him alive. It was over. Brainiac was beaten, but even more miraculously, the Enchantress was gone. After years of that witch feeding on me, torturing me, corrupting me, I'm free. No more aliases, no evil alter egos. I can just be June Moon. I got my old job back at the design studio. I even have a date this Friday. Piece by piece, I'm rebuilding my old life. Once I've...
No! Get out of my head!
Oh, June. June. Did you really think you could dispose of me so easily? Brainiac's collection was a revelation. You and I have been thinking far too small. Why corrupt one Earth when we can bewitch all 52?